So I think what's a good idea is we leave a fruit crate with food up here for you guys. And have two storage crates with, in fact, let me... And then just have two storage crates full of cannonballs. Just have one storage crate full of cannonballs, not mixed stuff. So this one I've got here, let's have... Yeah. So that's there. Right, I've got a wood crate that's got 50 in it, and I'm going to leave that on deck for like mass repairs and stuff if you guys need anything. Like mid fight. We're not going back up yet. Does. Right, front. Guys, listen. Front sail is back down, so straight up. Up. Right, save them until we're close range. We're at an angle they're not. What are they doing? They're not angle, I'd say someone go over now. Right, one shot. Only one left and he's off the boat. Holy shit! Were they bots or something? See the hourglass ring, yeah. Okay, right inside. wrong. Might be. They just put it straight back up. Alright. Sorry, I'm surfing around, it's fine. Front mast is down. Board opportunity. I'm trying to repair at the same time, but yeah, try. We're just circling. Try. I need to bail, Ryan. Like I can't. Help me bail quickly. Help me bail, Ryan. Run. Just 30 seconds doing this. Nah, we're fine. We're fine. Okay, you keep firing, Ryan. Me and Connor couldn't fix. Connor, help me. You fix, I'll bail. Right, Connor can do that on his own. I can turn now and help. Yeah. I'm gonna get us moving. There's the Lankard, someone go over now, we've recovered. Right, same again as the last one. Front tail. Holy shit. Fuck. Rock right in front of us. I'm gonna try and drive them into this island. Holy shit. Hang on. Backmaster's gone. Front front mouse is gone. Get it. That's not. Backmaster repaired. Yep. Oh, whatever. I need front sail up. We've lost the front, back mast, sorry. Anchored. Shit. All free. It's alright. It's fine. They're on board. Okay, you guys get anchor, I'll bail. Front mast down, front sail down, run. Get us moving. Okay, make sure masts are fixed both sides. Right, let's get all holes. We need to bail and fix. Yeah, but we need to bail and fix. If they get on board one, we're so fucked. Help fix. Fuck the shops for now. They're so far away. Fix the holes. Right. So, repair. Let's get back to 100% stay. Connor, if we're okay downstairs, we can get some shots on him. Repair, repair. Help us repair everything downstairs. All holes. Okay, we go. Downstairs is fucked. No one fucking cares. Not saying. No, I'm trying to ask Ryan to stop shooting when we can't get them and actually help repair. We're not anymore, so let's. Can we just get back to 100%? We won't go out of bounds. Right, text your opportunity. Sail up. Okay, we're on angle. Forwards, all the way forwards. Master's gone. We're about to lose the boat, boring. How does that make us boring? How did you know he was gonna board? No, they're turning. Right. You're still on angle, enough to do a turning. You just got a shot on though, as you said though. It's fine. I'm bailing. They're not an angle, we are. Right now. FYI. FYI. So right, they're gonna be on angle now, so there's not choosing. Yeah, we do. Right, repairing the last bit of the wheel. Mast. What are you on about? They're right on 90 degree angle. I don't understand what you mean. They're directly 90 degree. I don't understand what the fuck. Right, I'm going straight then. Directly straight. Okay, I won't turn, I'll just keep going straight. He's on board. If you're on angle, you're on angle. I can't read your mind as to like one click right or one click left. I'm making sure you're on angle and that's that. So if I go straight and they're turning, then they'll be on angle and we won't. So yeah, we're getting close. fine, our back one, our back one's gone, I'm catching it. Oh, I got one shot, I'm dead. Mars down. Keep firing then if you get kills. It's alright, it's manageable. I've straightened up a tiny bit. Do we go for a board? Because we're pretty much repaired. What if we get anchored out and it works, you know? I think they are quite far away is the problem. Gonna crash? No. Back in range. Thank you. Right hand side. Get boarded if you can, board maybe. Harpoon turn us, right. Ryan. That's why they're probably trying to board and anchor us, because they're obviously running out of cannonballs. If they go out of the zone, then like, we win. Let's get the front sail down then and catch them. I can see a bloke in the water, I think. Out of bounds. Right, well I was going right. Okay, I don't know what you're doing. Oh. Okay. Okay, that's it. Right, get ready, right hand side. Doing a tight turn. The good thing is they can't afford to send anyone over now. I've got backmaster's gone. I've got it. Front sail down. And someone fix the back mast. Okay. Let's get bailing quickly. we have an opportunity to time waste, so I'm just gonna go right, go around. Right, go through there. But who's boring now? Board opportunity? I think we can afford to try and board them now, guys. Go overpass, overpass. You can go higher now. Pitch front right, yeah. I think all other islands will be off, apart from there's a fort, but... I'm gonna keep them away from this fort, right. Front sail up, someone. Left. Someone help me. Let's just. Since they're so far away, let's just recover. Right, front sail down and pitch left. It's been going for exactly 30 seconds and 50, 30 minutes and 50 seconds. Yeah. Surely they're going to go off the outer circle. Check the map, see where the edge is. Let's keep front sail down, I'd say. I say we harpoon around this rock, you know. I'll get us close. Just careful of borders, Connor. Don't watch the harpoon. Stay back here. Okay, again. Right, it's pitch front, pitching back. Oh, on angle. Board opportunity. Nice and high. It's alright, I'm watching left. They miss. Okay, missed. What's the crack, Connor? Right, we're on our way. Yeah. they're still moving. Oh, they saved it. We must have saved it. Bit more left on those shots. Left, left, more left. And you'll get clean shots. Fuck this, all sails up, all sails up. My dear. Quickly. Yeah. Not chasing around in circles around a rock. Okay, just stay on that front sail ready. Okay, down Ryan, down. Down. Yep. Right. It's fine. We've got more resources than we can out resource them, it's fine. Just not going around in circles around a fucking rock. This is good. This is alright, we'll be fine in 5 seconds. Right, there we go. Someone board, they're turning. Need front sail up. Front sail up, run. Yep. I'm getting back up. Harpoon turn us, urgently. Okay, fantastic, thank you. Let's bail. You can stay on cannons if you've got angle. Why don't they just give up? We could go on the assumption they're running out of wood and just ram, but might not go well. Just let me know. That's alright, they're there. Okay, turning. It's not, we've got more wood than them. It's alright, I've got it. Yes, Connor! Kill him. Got him. Yeah, harpoon the boat, Connor. Harpoon their boat. Get on board. Let's just get the last couple of holes patched and we'll be golden. Thank you. won't be able to swim out of the cave quick enough. More forwards and right on those shots and you'll get them. Board opportunity. Someone. Keg! Keg at the front of the boat! Shoot it! He fucked it, surely. Okay, it's fine, no. Okay, it's fine, I've got the boat. Keep him busy. It's fine, he blew it up on deck. There's like no holes below. Right, Ryan, downstairs. Go over, Ryan, if you want, go over. Okay, turning. Someone can go back over if they want. Front sail up. Someone get on board. They're moving. Yep, go Ryan. Right, Connor, help me downstairs quickly. And then we'll go after them. Let's get this fire out. Okay, we're on our way. Call them boring, Ryan, call them boring. How'd you die, Connor? I got you. Thank you.